Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to start the revision of Unit 4 Plants, page number 32.
Flowers grow on trees, bushes, and other kinds of plants. Some plants have many flowers, others have a few. Flowers grow from buds. Flowers make a garden look beautiful. There are flowers of many different colors, shapes, and sizes. Flowers grow on trees, bushes, and on many other kind of plants. Some of the plants have many flowers and some have only few. Flowers grow from buds. Look at this picture of a rose. Here the first picture shows that a flower is in the form of a bud. And later on, this bud changes itself in the form of a beautiful rose, in the form of a beautiful flower. As Allah has made nature very beautiful, and flowers have many different colors, shapes, and sizes, this makes the garden look more beautiful. Some flowers have many petals, others only have a few. Some petals are small and others are large. Some of the flowers have many petals. Just look at this sunflower. It has a lot of petals. Others only have few, like this lily. This lily has only few petals. Some of the petals are small and some are large, like this marigold. It has very small petals. This flower hibiscus has very large petals. Read out the names: hibiscus, poppy, sunflower, marigold, lily. Fruits and vegetables. Many plants grow fruits. Fruits grow from flowers. There are many different kinds of fruits and vegetables. There are many fruits that are grown from flowers. There are many different kinds and forms of fruits or vegetables in this world. For instance, look at this picture of, this is a picture of a strawberry plant. Here, this is a strawberry plant while it was in the form of flowers and it is converted into fruit, strawberry, from flowers.